What do you give someone who's already got one of everything? Your thoughts would be the perfect accoutrement to their unnerving temperaments. Attention. What could a lowly peasant being like myself offer? A perfect, pleasant savior of humanity, redeemer of a sickly, sinning hillbilly. Just one more resounding stab at all the others. You'd almost blown your cover, but your traps don't stick. One more bottle should do the trick, discreetly cleansing the remnants of every disdainful quip. You found no escape route, but I know you well enough to hate you. Figured that out. What do you call someone who calls you out on DIY ethics you don't embody as he drinks dad and mommy's monthly dater plan? An asshole with an iPhone. I'll admit I'm in the same boat, caught between my adolescent safety nets, where the world wants me to be, but I'll never use that as an excuse to treat my friends the way that you treat me. Attempted humor from the jagged bleeding tumor in our throats, malignance at best, and quick to address yourself as anything other than what we've learned to expect. The patron saint of good goddamn, I'll kick myself to sleep before I shake that grimy, dirty, frosted, arrogant hand.